do, I am the man. If there's a God up there, something above, God, shine your light down here, shine on the love, love of the loveless. Felt at home, always been my own man, pretty much alone. I know how to get through, and when push comes to shove, I got something that you need. I got the love, love of the loveless, love of the loveless, love of the loveless.
It's cool. When I first came to school, I had such high expectations. I wanted to have fun, I wanted to explore, I wanted to become everyone's friend. And I thought that I could do the dumbest things and it would be fine because I was supposed to act that way. But I was so, so wrong.
Like everyone else, I go to school because I want to learn things, learn to do things, learn to deal with problems, people, and maybe even find myself in the process. It's like taking a first step towards growing up. This is a place where I actually learn how to deal with adult-like problems.
Trust me, it wasn't easy. I got over all the drama that bothered me before with the help of my best friend. I've learned, and I'm still learning, both through observations and personal experiences, that there are many mishaps in life which seem to be inexplicable and unfair. But there is a silver lining in all this. Let's not sweat over the small things. Let's move past them and appreciate the bigger and better things in life.
Despite the hair-pulling moments, these trying times need to happen. I found my best friend. Memories are made of stuff like this, especially when you do it with friends. I started high school as a wide-eyed 13-year-old, raring to conquer the world, which I did not know much about. I will leave high school as a world-weary 17-year-old, knowing that there are many dangers to encounter in the real world. Realistically, I did not know what the world out there has in store for me. All I can do is to tread carefully with a guarded optimism and hope for the best.
You know the flour? I think they use the flour for banana, so menggoreng. What's banana in Malay? Pisang. Is this the point where
I give up? Ryan, tell us about your life.
A single swing.